Well, how's it going, guys? It's Gamer Man. I'm playing Dragon Quest Brothers. There's a bunch of women in the background going, it stacks about $300. I don't know why she's clucking like a chicken. I said chicken, I don't know, she got the hand. Anyway, we've been long overdue for a lot of videos and a lot of footage, and I figured, why not go ahead and just jump on this one, Dragon Quest Builders, in case you haven't played it yet, this is what this is. It's a very good game. Imagine Dragon Quest series mixed in with Minecraft. So far, I'm still on the first stage. I don't know what I'm trying to do so much. Like, I got an idea what I want to do in this game, but at the same time, too, it's like I'm just playing it and trying to enjoy it. Which is fun. It is fun. And hopefully, by watching this video, you can form your own opinion and decide for yourself whether you think it's fun, too. While I watch Cosplay Connor eat kite. Is it good? No, it's not. Is it like marble cake? What kind of cake is it? Oh, some drizzle on it. I'm good. I really want coffee. I expect it to be more like but anyway, again, apologize. It's been a while since we put up any content, and you know, these kind of things happen sometimes when like the season start up. You know, people get busy. You know, get-togethers. You know, got a little family, take care of business. You know, that sort of thing. I don't need the other world. So creepy. Yep, there it is. Okay. I'm pretty sure something got an idea. Are you seeing this nighttime? So the ghouls come out at night. Try to attack me, try to kill me. Try to defend myself. Yeah, shoot. The bubbles you see in the distance is enemies asleep. We'll wake them up real quick. Oh, is it turning daylight? Yep, turning daylight. So they just somehow just automatically disappeared on me. Weird. Anyway, I came here for rocks and coal and stuff. Let me focus on that. Your guys' involvement is very important to us, so like, you know, when we're lollygagging or, you know, you're waiting on some footage or, you know, send us a message, send in a comment, you know, be like, hey, you know, get your stuff together. Where's the next footage at? And it's kind of passionate, but you know, working down. Oh, sorry, I was targeting. There he goes. Oh, well, he ran down there. Hey, two line. No, you don't. Look at that car. Wait, can you just drop him out? I can make this down. Oh, yeah. Also, to you, able to hear this in the background, that is Women of People Gamers. They're kind of like having a little mini-mini amongst themselves about like projects and stuff. If anybody hasn't noticed on my Facebook channels or different kind of photos that they post up, the ladies also do like gamer-related like plushies and what's up? Oh. curlers. You know, they make this stuff, you know. So always check out our Facebook. You know, we're not always just about games, about, you know, gaming material. There's a little part. Oh, something else on me? Jeez. Yeah. Especially since, you know, some people are all like, you know, oh man, the end of the world is coming because Trump is president. Yeah, you know, if you really feel that way, then get that last second idol man. I actually don't feel as vote for that one. I just really want everybody to get along. Somebody on stuff, you know. It makes no sense for me that I am president. All in fucking line, like they are right now. I'm all the good guy. Like, granted, I didn't go from here, you know what? He is a good person. And I think he deserves a fair shake just like anybody else. People didn't want Barack Obama to be down here like that. And he was so cool, so, you know, turn away about Barack Obama. Regardless, he was our president. Love or hate him, he deserves our support. You know, he deserves our support, not only by saying, like, oh, support him, you know, meaning saying good things about him. Like, no, you gotta say good things about him, but the whole thing is, too, you know, to say he's not a president or to, you know, not be able to say, hey, you know, praise him, you deserve it, you know, talk about him when he does do wrong, like a better word. Makes him look like a very different country. And I think, more than ever right now, especially too, we need to look strong and have the other nations that we are. Also, I'm really interested in what this guy is going to do, what he can do. So, I mean, to have a person with no kind of political background and experience and stuff like that, we might be shocked, we might be amazed, you know, might be, you know, even better too for the fact that he might get enough support behind him to get coming at a point of view like an everyday person would. I don't know. I don't have the answer. That's just my 2 cents on the idea. But anyway, if you're like me, we're definitely broke for the season. So there are tons of games that came out, so I love being able to go back and play these kind of games and stuff like that before I came out. Get my opinion about it. You know, show you guys the gameplay for kids when you've still been on the fence about getting it, or, you know, you don't even know, you never heard of it. You know, I want to try that special event in a couple of days coming up. Me personally, I'm going to have a little more time on hand to be able to do that kind of thing for a little bit. Me, when it gets to the holiday season, I get more freed up from my day-to-day routine, from my obligations and stuff like that. As hopefully the rest of us are fortunate to do as well too, so that way we start getting out more content for you guys. Because you guys deserve it, and I'm pretty sure, you know, a lot of people out there bored, wanting to watch a video, or even if you, we're trying to figure out events as well too. In case for anybody that's in the Bay Area, in California, there is a coming up con in Oakland. Look it up. We plan on attending it. I don't know if we're gonna do our whole dress or something like we did last time, okay? But I'm pretty sure some of us are gonna be trying to get it. But like things like that, like get together in order to, you know, be face to face, or, you know, figure out things to do with other people and grow the community. That's what 4Gamers is about. So if you want more details about it, we still have it on our Facebook page as well about that event, since we're going to be going to it. If you want to meet us in person, we'll be there. If you want us to meet you kind of thing, you know, check out the costumes or, you know, any ideas you have for the channel, or just, you know, just talk about gaming and stuff. You know, it's a great place to do that. That's what we're about. We're about making a community that not only games and do all things well, but come together and do things together. I'm trying to think what else to say. Mostly that's it. I'm not gonna try to drag it out too much. Try to get back to this game as well too. Doing. Alright, I stayed here a whole time. I think I got a bunch of materials. Time to head back. I think I got enough coal. Definitely got enough copper, you know. I didn't come over here with some copper. Let's get the last of stone. I think I'm over here too. So I gotta find somebody over here. I'm shaking here. Stop that moving. There he is. Yep. Good now. So basically, the premise of this game is you're this kid who, as far as I can tell, was dead and was brought back to life for the purpose of, it seems like, bringing back my order to the world. So basically, you're trying to reconstruct the world, brought to ruin by this guy. Oh, silver. Anywhere else? Yep, aha! Maybe you're trying to bring back the world from, I guess, the brain of destruction, because this guy, the dragon lord, is basically brought me into the world. And people, I guess, the destruction is went too far, where the people don't remember how to make things, to build things, to build communities. They're basically being that. Remind them that, hey, you know, you can make this capital, or, you know, you use these ideas to rebuild the world. And you're, like, basically marked orders by this, like, unknown kind of spirit, or whatever, you're like, hey, you know, I brought you back, you got these abilities, you have this knowledge, and you need to share it, and bring these people back together. That's that kind of, again, me personally, I'm still early in the part of the game. I played quite a bit of it, but I'm also restarting it too, because on my first gameplay, I really felt like I was messing up really, really bad, and was getting cluttered with all the stuff I picked up. Because the difference in it from Minecraft to this one is that it has a bit more structure to it. Now, what structure means, confinement, you know, being limited in certain things you could probably do in the game compared to the Minecraft, where it's open-ended, there's no limitations really, but at the same time too, there's no objective, there's no way to keep you focused or something to build towards. Your focus is as far as your imagination before, whereas this one is mainly focused, and it's focusing in the area of keeping you in this area, but keeping you busy in this area of the things to do as far as quests or getting materials. So I like that different approach to it. It's got I guess that sort of mix that I've been missing from Minecraft. But I would definitely say if there's any ideas out there from Minecraft 2, it'd probably be good to take notes from this. Like, I would say, like, get rid of that open-endedness, but it definitely, like, maybe if a tutorial was ever in mind or anything like that for Minecraft, this kind of a thing or this kind of approach will probably be best for those people. Especially for PC, because I finally played Minecraft on PC. I think, I don't know how the first players ever figured out all the stuff that they did. I have no clue how they did it. God bless them for figuring it out. I'm still trying to figure out, like, recipes and stuff like that, and, like, what builds what. Alright, so I think I grabbed enough materials. Walking here. Let me put all the fucking a lot of the four gamers are watching stuff on TV right now. I would be joining them, but I felt it was my duty to probably get a part of the video game stream again and get some content back up onto our channel. So.
Thank you. No.
Alright, we're gonna play that in this gameplay for tonight. Again, like I said before, hopefully we're gonna be bringing more and more content more frequently. Hopefully, get a better rhythm going, especially going into 2017. Always like, comment, subscribe if you can. Let us know how we're doing, how we're gonna do. Anyways, we got a couple videos coming up on our YouTube channel, so keep looking forward to that in the next coming days. I'm gonna...